Oh, hang on. We gotta kill this stupid thing. It's trying to kill us. Ow! Forget you. There's a lot of cool stuff in the game. Okay, so everything is full. Right. Okay. I think we're gonna discard this platinum. And we're gonna craft electron vapor. And we're gonna craft electron vapor. Okay. Now those will stack, right? And now we have an empty slot over here where we can put something that stacks. Should have gotten rid of the power canister if I was gonna get rid of anything, actually. Try the plutonium. Although I need to fuel the thruster. Eh, it's fine. Okay, yeah, I don't have any room for peridium. But if I got a little bit, I could go ahead and craft a bunch of stuff. So maybe I should just do it. How much left on this thing? Like three animals? Wow. Okay. Here's a spot. It's a supply depot. It's like a river area. This is cool. I'm gonna land here just because it's cool, and I think there might be some unique animals. Check for animals. There's one of those aggressive ones over there. I gotta watch out for him. Okay. And scan. Thamium. We can get some thamium. These things piss me off. Yeah, you're gonna die. Get the thamium real quick. We need all the thamium we can get. We really do. Come here, other thamium. Come here, other thing. No. Oh yeah, okay, cool. Alright, so let's check this out. I want to check out the body of water that's just over the hills, too. Oh, snap. What's this? More suspension fluid. Let me not get more of those than I can hold. Let me go ahead and craft. I need a little bit more plutonium to craft the, okay. Well, I probably have, right here, a little bit of plutonium. So there's silicate in these tanks. Got it. Electron vapor. Okay, and let's see what's in here. Magmox! Whoa. Sweet Magmox. Alright. Electron vapor. What do we need to craft antimatter again? Iridium, right. Okay. Magmox, huh? Nice. Alright, so what's in here? More Magmox? Shielding shard. That I can move to a new... Yeah. Convergence cube, okay. So I have two of those. So let's go ahead and use the power canister. Let's move the plutonium in here. And let's stack convergence cubes. Okay. Excellent. I'm not gonna destroy that for platinum. Like, totally not worth it. Cool, another convergence cube. Excellent. Just keep stacking those, you know? Same with those, keep stacking. This will be a power canister, okay. So, we'll hang on to that for a second. I didn't mean to do that. We can charge this with a power canister, right? Okay. We'll hang on to that for a second, but as soon as we need to, we'll charge the thing with it. Wow, this was quite a haul. Really nice. What's that? What is that? I'm just too curious. I've got to check that out. Waypoint signal received. What's that spire? Oh, it's this thing right here, right? Okay. Some zinc over there. But that's a long way to go for one zinc. I like when they freak out, like, ah! Chat's asking me, how far are you in and what do you think? Oh, hang on, I have to trip this save point. So, this current character, I've been playing the game for a while, but I always play one life. So, I've died a bunch of times, but on this current character, I am... probably 10 hours in, and I'm enjoying the game a lot. I tell you what, I don't enjoy the game when I'm doing the fetch quest and stuff and the base building and stuff. I just don't enjoy it as much. When I really enjoy the game is when I'm just discovering things like I am right now. Like, I'm having so much fun right now on this beautiful planet, because it's a gorgeous planet with lots of stuff to see, discover. There's animals everywhere that kind of freak out when I get near them. It's beautiful. I mean, look at this. The game is great when you're just wandering around. When it tells you to do things, it's not fun. That's my opinion. So all that stuff they added, all the base building they added, I mean, it's somewhat interesting, and it's nice to have, like, a structure for what you're doing. But I prefer just the ability to just wander around and see the things that I want to see. Gather the resources that I want to gather. I don't like the structure that they're trying to create. And maybe it's just because I don't like structure. Maybe that's my issue, right? But I don't think that this game's structure is very good, right? Like, its story structure and quest structure and all that seems a little... It seems very weak. And I don't like that part of the game, but I love the ability to... Find things that no one has ever seen, right? And, you know, I wander around and take screenshots, and that, you know, that's enough game for me. But I'm weird like that, so... I definitely think that it would be more fun if they had a multiplayer component. I'm hoping that patch to add multiplayer is coming soon. Because I think that would be really, really the best. Okay, I need to get rid of the power canister, right? Yeah, I said we're gonna use that in the mining beam. Okay. Now, let's craft antimatter. Okay. And craft antimatter. Okay, I messed up. Because I needed to move that over here, right? Yeah. Okay, we're gonna discard the shielding plates. Oh, hang on, we gotta kill this stupid thing. It's trying to kill us. Ow! Forget you. Alright. Let's see here. Yes, Sentinel. Yes, I killed one of your things. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, I won't do it again. I won't do it again. I better get in my ship so that I can keep my promise of not doing it again. So I'm gonna trash this because I screwed up. And I can make another one later, so it's no big deal. What we wanna do is, well, we want to craft all the antimatter first, if we can, and use up some hurt. Ah, I did it again. I did it again! All right, we're going to get rid of... I guess we're going to get rid of the shielding plates. They're the same value. Yeah, we're just going to get rid of the shielding plates. Okay. All right, so I need to move the antimatter into the ship. Right. Okay. Now we can craft more antimatter. And more antimatter. Nope, wrong thing. Okay, I'm out of zinc. Okay. That's important to note. Okay, so I've got a full stack of antimatter, right? Yep, okay. Now we can craft warp cells. Okay, and now we're out of thamium. All right, these warp cells can go in our hyperdrive, right? Okay. Okay, so I needed zinc, right? I want a full stack of heridium in the ship. So let's put this back in here. I want a full stack of heridium in the ship. I've got 250 right now. Let's go get some more. All right. But anyway, yeah, this is a game that I personally enjoy very much because it doesn't tell me what to do, because it lets me define my own way of playing the game, right? Like, I prefer games that give me the freedom to play how I want to play, and not games that put me on a very set path, right? Like, I don't like games that are movie, like, are trying to tell me a story like they're a movie. You know what I'm saying? Like, I want my movies to be movies and my games to be games. I prefer a game that allows me to tell my own story with the game. It just gives me tools and lets me just define what I think the game should be. That's what I enjoy the most, and that's what I like about this game, is it doesn't try to be something it shouldn't be. I don't like games that tell me this complicated story that, you know, really in the end isn't that interesting. That's the problem I have with most games. Now, we are almost out of plutonium. There's zinc down there. There's thamium up there. We need both. But more than that, we need plutonium. Because we are almost out. I think we have one launch in the thrusters, which means we can leave once. So when we leave, we need to leave this planet. Or we need to find some more plutonium. I think we're just gonna leave the planet because... I mean, I could kick around here trying to find the final three animals or... Look at this. This is beautiful. This is just beautiful. It's really cool. Like I said, I could kick around here trying to find the final three animals, but... I don't know that I want to. I love this planet. This planet's beautiful. Okay, where was that zinc? There was zinc somewhere, right? I know it was south. Yeah, it's down there. Okay. So we do need zinc to get that last... We need zinc to fix that last, turn that last electron vapor into antimatter, and I want to do that because it's taking up a slot. Are there any fish in the sea? Look at this. This is beautiful. That's beautiful. It's like just a lake and a crater. It's gorgeous. This tree is weird. Look at it. It's a green tree and a red planet. Huh. Zinc. Where'd the zinc go? Did I pass it up? Yeah, I passed it up. It really blends in. Tay personnel. A gorgeous planet. Fantastic. All right, yeah, we're off, I think. There's something underground here. There's something underground right around here. Yeah, right there. What if it's more iridium? These creatures. Okay. Alright, so we've got everything we need, I think. Let's go ahead and make... Let's craft another antimatter. Okay. So we can free up a slot. Because we can stack that there. Perfect. Okay. That's the last of our plutonium. So we need to go to the space station. Where we're going to buy some plutonium and sell a bunch of other stuff. Okay, so let's find the space station. We're looking for some sac venom too, when we can find that. There's the space station. Looking for some sac venom for our base, but I'm not going to look very hard. I want to find it naturally. We've got Mordite, which is cool, and we can make, we need to make a farm station and get a farmer in there, in our base, but I'm less worried about that, too. Kind of just relaxing right at the moment and enjoying the game. Echinocas S-64. That's the name of our ship. I kind of wish we could rename ships. That'd be a really cool thing to do. Alright. So let's get up here. Oh. Let's talk to these guys. Yo, it's Geck World! What's up, Gex? Sales Gek. Lol. Fis Fijo. Friend Despair. Gek Trader. He needs some kind of oxide? Okay. Alright, so he needs oxide, which means, let me just transfer some iron. He just needs iron. He despairs because he doesn't have iron? The air around the beaked life form smells foul. It seeps into my exosuit and makes me gag. Noticing my expression, the trader pecks at an element it carries. It breaks the unknown substance into pieces and then swallows each whole. There is a deep gurgle, and the trader emits a gas pocket that smells delightful. Creature wipes its empty hands and beams at me with pleasure. Thank with common oxide. The overjoyed trader pecks happily at my gift. It thanks me with its own generous offering. Cool. Starship guns. Alright. So, let's see here. Sell items. So we're gonna sell all this stuff. Gek Relic. We'll keep the Magmox for the moment, because that's a important thing to have. Starship inventory. Sell 2 Gek Nips. Sell 3 Corvax Convergence Cubes. And buy plutonium, right? Let's see here. So they have 30 plutonium, which doesn't even get me a launch. Okay. I'm gonna buy the titanium. Just because I like to have a little titanium around, and I haven't ever seen a place to get it. I'm gonna buy the zinc. And I'm gonna buy the heridium. Thamium we can get in space. Okay. Thamium we can get in space. Let's see here. Got a 500 stack of iron. Let's put this in the ship, and let's put this in the ship. Because I want a big stack of both of those. And then, what else can we stack? Iridium. Titanium. And Chrysonite's gonna be a low. Okay. These are Builder Geks and or Farmer Geks. We don't have a farm station yet, so chat's asking, how long do you normally live? You said you only play one life. What's the average life expectancy of one of your characters? It depends on the difficulty. So, I'm playing normal at the moment. And normal is actually fairly easy, truthfully. So normal goes, normal is, it's difficult to die if you understand how to play the game. Let's put it that way. I want to buy stuff from you. It's very difficult to die if you understand at all how the game works. So, yes, plutonium. And titanium are cheap here. Why is it telling me to buy it? They're expensive here, is what that means, right? And I'll buy zinc from him, since I've got him here. It's way worth it. Okay. Chat's also asking, oh, so to answer your other question, if I'm on survival mode, I've had one character go for 10 hours. So about this, but it's different on survival mode. The thing is that, I don't need to be in here. 10 hours on survival mode. Actually, I can base real quick. That might be a good idea. What do I have? Whatever. Yeah, this is fine. On survival mode, things go a lot slower, right? Because you're trying to survive most of the time. So you're gathering resources mostly to survive. On normal, you're gathering resources to give yourself an advantage, create new tech, and get better ships, get better this, get better that. You're spending all your resources in survival mode on surviving. Chat's also asking, are there any character levels? Do you get better equipment or ships if there are levels? There are no levels per se. You gain everything that you get, you have to get through resources, right? So essentially, I mean, there kind of are levels because everything's gated behind the your progress is gated behind the blueprints that you get, right? So they gate your progress with blueprints. Like, you can get the resources at the beginning of the game to do anything, but you don't know how to do it. So essentially, there kind of are levels, but it's more about every time you see me getting, like, I got a blueprint from the geck in there that I was talking to. That's the kind of thing. Oh no, hang on. I wanted to actually buy from you. That's the kind of thing that you get, right? So every time I talk to somebody or visit a building, I get a blueprint. Okay, I wanted to buy from this guy. I wanted to buy some whatever he's got, right? We'll buy the zinc because it's cheap. Buy the heridium because it's cheap. Oh, we'll buy chrysonite. Yeah, totally. We'll buy titanium. And we'll buy plutonium. Okay. And I'm going to buy one aquasphere just because I've never seen one. And I want to put one in my base just in case. All right, buddy. Sorry to keep you here so long. All right, so we're going to go back to base, but first I want to just put all this stuff in the ship. Right. It's fine. Okay. All right. Okay, so let's go. We'll teleport back to base. Like I said, normal mode is quite a bit easier than survival. I prefer playing survival, but when you play survival is a little bit too hard to play one life. Like, things try to kill you fast. And it's it's quite a challenge to get anywhere. No, Pi, that's fine. I was getting a little, normal mode's not really that much of a challenge. That's the problem, right? Like, I don't mind switching over to survival, because actually I was kind of hoping for a little bit more challenge than I get out of normal mode. That's my biggest beef with, maybe my biggest beef with the game entirely, is, like, there's not a mode between normal and survival. Normal's really easy. Like, they're supposed to be easy, medium, and hard. Hey, what's up, buddy? Let me give him what he needs. Captain Kudo needs some Mordite. Yeah. Okay, here's the Mordite you wanted. Okay. Leave it there for me. I'm not handling that stuff with my bare hands. Okay, so we got decals. All right. Alright, I won't, I'll just give the people what they need. Oh, he needs sac venom, doesn't he? Alright, so I won't start any other quests. Let's go ahead and just dump stuff in here. Okay, I don't have anything to dump in there. And... huh, okay. Looks like I need... oh, wait, I've got Pugnium in both of them. So let's remove that, and let's put... let's put the Magmox in here. Okay. So let's put the Pugnium in here. Yeah. Pugnium. Okay, let's get another storage container built. Containers. Container number two. I need two voltaic cells, right. Which means I need... no. Let's see here. Antrium. Okay. So let's build a couple of voltaic cells. Craft. Voltaic cell. Okay. And I have the iron, so now I can build it. No, put it right here. Put it right here. Right here. Okay. Alright. So now we can go in here, and we can go ahead and put the aquasphere, the mordite, the antrium. Let's see. Yeah, let's get to the ship. Pull out anything I don't need in here. No, I need all this stuff, right? Yeah. Okay.